All right, what's up? We're back again. Let's actually remove some of these older patterns I don't need anymore, really. Delete. Bass. Percussion, we're gonna keep that. Okay, so we have. Okay, so we're gonna have to distort the guitar stuff now. Shut this off. Yeah, that's the right one. So I wonder if the rest of them have delay. No, they don't. So the delay just only goes up to. Some delay. Let me add an envelope. Forgot that.
Okay,
So, oh yeah, we gotta consider the panning. So, panning for this is to the left. And that's about 60% to the left. Now let's give it a and it crashed again. So we have these Okay, so we have another instance. And this is going to go on the one channel. Oh wait, but it doesn't have delay, so it needs to go on its own channel. And since these are kind of different, the guitar, I'm gonna make a separate, instance. I say low tone. Actually, the original was a center pan. There we go, it sounds more spread out now. Okay, so in order to get distorted guitar. There we go. Yeah, I'm loving how that distorted stuff is starting to sound like. All right. See what Renato's saying. Didn't notify me. Yeah, I get that too sometimes. Anyway, the crash cymbals were raw and cut off in the floor version. Percussion in general was so mad it wasn't edible. Yep, agreed. Which is why we're gonna fix it up. Good timing, Renato, because now we can do the percussion now, which is really raw. All right, so so have like a hat thing. Got the hiccups. So the symbol catalog. Try this one. Yeah, it works. We just shorten it a bit. And next is the kick. Okay, now we'll go to the next layer of percussion, which is going to be a little tricky. We have a lot of stuff going on here. Yeah, so, yeah, boy. Okay, so have a pattern here. So it's gonna be that same symbol thingy. Two, and where was the original located at? A3. Whoops. 2, maybe? There we go. Okay, let's get the snares. I think these are snares, let me see. Let's get those toms. The toms, like Tom and Jerry. Damn it. Okay, let's take the tom. Yeah, well, you know, just move. Okay, so
All right, so just that crash symbol now. Not entirely sure. Alright, so all we got left is the bass. Try to put it all together.
kick and snare should have the same volume. Yep, check. Guitar, bass, and percussion. Why is the guitar playing? Did I not add it into the pattern? Yeah, I added it. Oh. Thank you. Yeah, I think it's not starting to sound good now. Right, so let's set up our reverb. Of elements. Let's bust them into this one. Lead synth. It's gonna go in here. Wait, I put the lead guitar on the wrong one. Damn it. Check it out, see how it sounds. be right back. I'm gonna leave this playing for you, Renato, see if you can uncover anything. So I'll be right back. I'll leave this playing. I'm back. See what you said, Renato. Okay. I'm back. Sorry about that.
Okay, so let's see.
The last note. Oh, it did fade out a little bit. Let's see. Do some maybe it's like volume automation on the guitars. Let's see, we have distorted lead guitars. Okay, so on both lead guitars and the volume automation. So starting from that, so this is already set to channel volume. So we're gonna say from 78 it's gonna gradually fade out. try that. Let's try now. See, we're not testing. Can't move the fade out starting point bit to right like it is on SPC tool. Kind of with the fade out starting point. Okay, yeah, let's see that. Was How's that? Okay, let me see what the other one. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, bye. I agree. I'm gonna go to give it one more listen to and gonna call it a night. And tomorrow we're gonna continue with new intro stage. Should be interesting. Alright, well, I'm gonna export this and